We appreciate you joining us this weekend here in Evansville and around the world on WFTDA.TV. I'm Danny Mack. I'm the tournament head announcer. I'm also a play-by-play broadcaster for the Naptown Roller Girls in Indianapolis. On behalf of the 243 member leagues and the 114 apprentice leagues in the WFTDA, and the thousands upon thousands that have watched on WFTDA.TV, we're grateful for your support of the greatest sport on the face of the planet. We have an army of volunteers, professionals, and skaters to thank tonight as part of these closing ceremonies. And to do the honors, we'd like you to please welcome WFTDA President.
Hey guys. I know everyone is still celebrating, but we're just gonna go ahead and start things off. And the biggest stars of the tournament, Stephanie Maney, where's your wrist guard? But the biggest stars of this tournament were the teams participating, so I just wanna go ahead and thank you all. Arizona Roller Derby, Houston Roller Derby, Jacksonville Roller Girls, London Roller Girls, Nashville Roller Girls, Ohio Roller Girls, Steel City Roller Derby, Texas Roller Girls, Toronto Roller Derby, and Windy City Rollers. Thank you so much. I also want to thank the Ford Center in Evansville here for hosting us. The staff has been fantastic, and this is such a beautiful arena to host our event in. Also, our sponsors, the WFTDA, would like to thank our sponsors, Adam Wheels, Rydell Skates, Fast Girl Skates, Roller Bones, S1 Helmets, Green Monster Roller Sports, Roll Line, Notorious RED, and Bont. Thank you so much. We wouldn't have been able to put our games on without our officials this weekend, led by Colin Deschatz, and our NSO crew, led by Kelsey Grammer. Thank you. Our ringster team was led by Scrum this weekend. He also helped me pull together some stats that I'll be announcing a little bit later with our MVP pick this weekend. Our GTOs, Evie McSkeevy and Bloody L, and our announcer crew led by my co-announcer right now, Danny Mack. Thank you guys so much. And last but not least of our thank yous, I want to thank our host, Demolition City Roller Derby. You guys have been so fantastic. You guys made this really effortless on the parts of all the participants, and we thank you so much. I have a special thank you. If I can get Kenny and Brian to come up, our liaisons. They have been leading up our team for Demolition City and been helping us out all along to put this thing on. So WFTDA would like to thank Demolition City, and you guys in particular, for hosting our second Division I playoff of 2014 in the beautiful Ford Center. As a thank you gift to your league to do with what you choose, we'd like to present you with a $600 gift certificate for the purchase of a Vertigo skate package with Adam Boom Wheels, courtesy of Adam Wheels. Thank you guys so much. Thank you, really. So now I would like to take the time to honor a special skater from this weekend with our MVP prize. So this tournament's MVP has been selected by the WFTDA as someone who exemplifies real, strong, athletic, revolutionary values of our organization for overall athleticism and leadership. So, again, Scrum helped me with some stats. 53 jams, 42% of the jams by her team. What are you guys cheering for? I haven't said anything yet. You're just cheering for roller derby. There are 348 points total for a positive differential of 228 points per jam. Yeah, I think it was 56% of the team's points and only 4 penalties throughout the weekend. I also heard that it may have been her birthday over the weekend, too. I would like to announce Evanville's playoff MVP as Erin Jackson from the Jacksonville Roller Girls. You have to come up here. Congratulations. Yep. Yep, Danny Max got our prize package for you guys. Yep.
The tournament MVP prize package includes a gift certificate from Rydell Skates, and that's in the amount of $599. It's good towards the purchase of any Rydell boots, Powerdyne plates, radar wheels, or quick bearings. It also includes an Adam Trolley bag and a set of boom wheels, courtesy of Adam Wheels. All right, fans, if you're ready now, we're going to bring on the top 3 teams. And we'll first start with the third place team.
Congratulations again.
The Texecutioners from Texas, welcome. Congratulations for finishing third place. They're going to champs.
You guys don't have to stay up here if you don't want to.
The team from Austin features number 02 Shortcut, number 03 Olivia Schutenjean, number 108 Fifi Nominon, number 12, DeBella DeBall, number 15, Trauma, a captain, number 1600, Barbara Ambush, number 19, Molotov Impale, number 22, Polygon, number 27, Peace War, number 30, Bloody Mary, number 33, Lucy Bandit, number 420, Stoneher, number 5, Smarty Pants, number 51, Rosie, number 55, Haas the Boss. Number 812, Cease and Desist. Number 813, Bitter Cup. Number 837, Malice. And a co-captain, number 989, Sarah Heipel, plus the coaches. Curvette, Flash Gorgeous, Me Shove You Long Time, and Mo.
I'll give them to you in just a minute. I'll give them to you at the end.
The Texas Roller Girls Texecutioners. And now let's welcome the second place finishers from Chicago. The Windy City Rollers All-Stars. Number 00, Tamikaze. Number 07, Jackie Daniels. Number 121, Smarty McFly. Number 15, The Jam Burglar. Number 219, Who's Your Mama? Number 24, Sandrine Rejon. Number 25, Varla Vendetta. Number 286, Allison Chains. Number 303, a captain, Konnichiwa. Number 312, Killinois. Number 4, Jan Trainer. Number 52, Sargentina. Number 5x5, Daft Spunk. Number 65, Ms. Dr. Joseph L. Simonis. Number 68, Moby Nips. A captain, number 75, Bork, Bork, Bork. Number 777, Ying of Fire. Number 81, Ruthanasia. Number 999, Yvette, your maker. Number B122, Killums. And the Windy City Coaches, Justice Feelgood Marshall and Beth Amphetamine. The Windy City Rollers. Wait, who's next?
These are all along.
London. Oh, yes, London. The champions in first place heading to Nashville. Number one coming out of Evansville, London Brawling. Number 0141, Sarah Oates. Number 10, Relisha Kraken. Number 111, Lady Go-Go. A vice captain. Number 13, Stephanie Maney. Number 179, Jen Sykes. Number 1984, Grievous Bodily Charm. Number 2014, Larray Evans. Number 22, Rogue Runner. Number 33, Frightening Bolt. Number 357, Raw Heidi. Number 44, Ilva Arnberg. Number 5, Total Freyhem. Number 51, Olivia Coop. Number 55, Lexi Lightspeed. A captain, number 7, Kristen Lee. Number 8008, Gorgasm. Number 888, Shaolin Scarlet. A vice captain, number 9, Kamikaze Kitten. Number A18, Jukebox. Number KTO, Helvetica Black. And the coaches, Ballistic Whistle and Rob Barnes Graham. Once again, put your hands together for the top three finishers at the International 2014 WFTDA Division I Playoffs in Evansville. All right, fans, I don't believe that was loud enough. Let's hear it one more time for those heading to Nashville and the WFTDA Championship. The Texecutioners. The Windy City Rollers. And holding up the cup, London Brawling. Thank you to all the fans, the volunteers, and the professionals that make this happen. This was an outstanding experience. The Ford Center, a great venue for the WFTDA.
Well, with a cold Heineken poured into the cup and now being shared by the London Roller Girls, your champions in Evansville, Indiana.